if some parallels Susie. We need more Time Lords. This might work, actually. I'm gonna see how this works first. Yeah, Parallel Landia, I'm sure it's gonna be a jerk. Original Landia was also a jerk. This Surf Charge is really fast. Up early. Okay. That's power tablet number 4, so we're good. Okay, we didn't even need him. I wonder if that's enough, though. Goodbye, Susie. There we go. Platinum. We're gonna do that one, or... We're gonna do the final battle first. See what we're dealing with here. Okay, we can have him there. Nope, can't. Thank you for the shield! Perfect timing! Can you please hammer flip him? Thank you. Oh, that was quick. Now we gotta defeat the other boss quickly. Skip it. Yeah, this music is great, yo. On DX. Do this so he drops tablets. Drop your stupid tablets, you nerd. Boom. There we go. All right, we got the last battle for the actual last battle, so let's see here. I think we'll be fine with this setup. Please, hammer flip. Well, I'm not going with four beam mages just yet, so I think that it's possible, but I haven't really... I just literally just started figuring out what he's gonna do. Single tablet yet. There's one. And everyone dies. I believe that you did it with sword, but it seems kind of difficult with anything else. Besides, like, beam mage and sword. Sword is... You just need two sword players and two beam mage players, and you're pretty much set with this game. Yep. Let's restart one more time. Oh, he's going to this side. Look at the hammer mage just like struggle to get over here. And a doctor is actually the worst in this game, so I don't have any plans to do him. Good teamwork. Oh, we got two tablets already, so... I don't think it's fast enough at this point, but we don't know. Platinum's done? Okay. Good to know. Go ahead and quit and try a different strategy then. Try a different approach. Go to you. I have a level 50 sword mage, I think. Nope, it's you. And you're gonna be important, though. Let's try one of these. Just one. And everyone's dead, but we're gonna revive. I don't think it goes away if you revive, so. Okay, it's not wasn't fast enough again. Oof. Full health and nothing. Ding. Third plus five strength potions. Will that actually work? Thank you. Well, let's get over here. Didn't drop a single tablet. Alright, one more time. Can't just to commit insanity on it. You know what? Yeah, we're gonna try something different. Yo, Camo, thank you for the congrats there. Thank you for the congrats, OC. Oh, nice. Now we're definitely gonna get this. There we go. Good strat, Phoenix. Then we need to go buy some more potions. Because our teammates are going to be stupid when it comes to the next boss here. Yeah, definitely do it without the potions first. Oh. Hello, Shane the Pro. Welcome to the stream. The humble stream for this. We are pretty much done with Meta Knight. We got world record, and now we're just gonna go for getting all platinums in Kirby Clash. Okay. Gross. Four star sides, okay. Teammates are doing great, by the way. I think I got the pattern down. Let's do it with sword and see how fast it is comparatively. I'm thinking two sword and two beam mages. Okay, that's in the air. That's smart. Very smart. Can you shield? Thank you. That heroic mission sounds absolutely terrible. Oh, I missed all of them. And died. Let's not revive. Hammer wouldn't be effective here. I think sword is going to be my best bet. Although the sword knights didn't really shield at all, unfortunately. I was at a blind spot. Okay. It was all tablets. Oh, they can double hit with jump attack? I didn't know that. Welcome back, GD Toby. We got world record, and now we're just doing this. Okay, that finishes off really quickly. And to the point where those beam knights aren't even worth it. Nope, not fast enough. Full wizard would be nice, but I don't know if it's gonna work here. It's Atlantia has too many air attacks. Full sword would probably work. Same attack potions. I want to see what happens first. One hit. Look at all these dark mines working out here. Dark mine. It's not literally not the enemy. I'm an idiot. Also, I'm an idiot for dying. Are you kidding me? Dark me. Yeah, dark matter. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, I'm getting frustrated. Oh, perfect. Oh, well. Already too late, I know. What a smart AI. I think I got the bases down though. Let's do this. Do we have any high level swords? Yeah, I'll put you on the team because your attack power and benefits are good. Yep, I'm going for platinum, Pyro. Good to see ya, how you doing? Looking forward to you taking a look at the new footage. Nice, that was fast. Yes, I did do a couple of Kirby Fighters speedruns back in the day. But I haven't played that game in a long time. I think that's it. All platinums. Indeed. Oh, I missed the screenshot. Shoot. Whatever. Someone clip that.